winners of the supergroup. Have we come up with anything better than supergroup, Reg?
Penultimate band.
The Penultimates.
Whoa. We're getting
terrible.
There, Reg.
Yeah, yeah, terrible. Ladies and gentlemen, the last Shadow Puppets are here. Alex Turner and Miles Kane, two of my musical heroes. Now, your second album, Everything You've Come to Expect, is a brilliant, brilliant record. It's currently number one in the UK. But Alex, you obviously, everyone knows from Arctic Monkeys. Miles, you have an incredibly successful solo career. When did you decide... And how did you decide to form the band?
We're about 19.
It was too soon for the memoirs.
Right. That was it? You thought... Yeah.
We don't possess the intellectual capacity to write a novel together, so we thought we'd do a band.
You thought you'd start a band?
Yeah.
Because the first Shadow Puppets album came out 8 years ago.
Yeah.
And then you've had incredible success individually. When do you get together and go, should we get the band back together? Is that how it works?
Rather than, do a slow roast on it,
Flash fry. You decided to do a slow roast. Nice. Yeah, I like it. Yeah. So it's
rather than a pan sear.
It's a tender brisket.
Yeah. And I know
it's a tender brisket of an album.
And an excuse as well, if you leave it that long, to have the word octennial trip off the tongue.
That's it.
Many opportunities to do. Yeah.
Is that
what
you'll do? You'll only make octennial albums.
Well, just as an excuse to be able to say that. And,
what is it that you get creatively out of this that you don't get perhaps from your projects that you do outside of the bands and your solo work and stuff, Miles?
I think it's just the fact of us working together, really, and it's that thing of knowing that there's someone else there, and it's a shared experience, and it's looking in the mirror and saying it's going to be all right. You know what I mean?
We started this show a year ago. In all that time, I've never felt like I'm just more in a pub at home with mates than right now. It's beautiful, isn't it? How great, ladies and gentlemen! A huge thank you. The last Shadow Puppets perform right here after the break. Come on back.